po, hello, sketch setup po here. Si Maya, si Mix, and si Kyle po.
Right.
So, yeah, with Kyle kasi nakatrabaho ko na siya sa senior high. Eh. So, comfortable na ako with him. With Mix naman, super, ang dali kong na-attach sa kanya. Like, parang ko na siya naging kapatid kasi off-cam, lagi din kami nag-ahalubilo. Tapos, ito si Maya. Halos lahat ng projects ko, kasama ko na rin siya. So, yeah, very comfortable. It feels like we're just playing. You know, it doesn't feel like we're working with them. So, yeah, super fun. Kay Kyle. Medyo nadulas siya during senior high.
Uh-oh!
And then, I had no idea about this. Tapos, ayun, Kyle was like, "Uy, may project tayo together." And I was like, "Huh? Meron?" And then yun, hindi niya sinabi. Tapos a month later,
hindi ko naman inamin buo.
Pero yeah, a month later, yung picture na magkakasama lahat with Sir Deo, yun na po yun na in-announce na, ayun po, we're having this Pamilya Sagrado.
Kaka-proud ka lang, Daniel. We're so
thank
proud
you
of you. Gone a long way.
It's difficult. Kasi parang when I started this role, I don't know if it's direct Antoy or ano, sinabihan ako na parang huwag mo masyadong tapangan kasi parang sobrang sanay ako kay Z. I've been doing her for how many months. It's a big jump.
Right.
It's a big jump sa role na to. So, it's difficult. Until now, while still doing Sagrado, nahihirapan po ako kasi I'm doing High Street at the same time, so switch character every 2 weeks. So,
right.
Yeah, difficult, but hindi naman po nagre-reklamo. I'm very happy.
Right.